Okay, well, obviously this one wasn't my choice. Naomi.
Oh, Naomi, the former SmackDown Women's Champion who's had issues with Sonya Deville for some reason. Yes. But nonetheless, Naomi's staying on Friday night.
Sonya Deville has showed her abuse of power towards Naomi. Naomi's on Friday nights. This is a great thing, no matter what Sonya says.
And with their next pick, Monday Night Raw selects the legendary luchador himself, Rey Mysterio, and his son, Dominic Mysterio.
Big loss for Friday Night SmackDown, but what a gain for Monday Night Raw, Rey and Dominic, the Mysterios.
Great for the USA Network, the first ever father-son tag team champions in WWE history. We will miss the icon in Dominic.
And with the next pick of the draft, Friday Night SmackDown selects the charismatic enigma, Jeff Hardy.
Yeah.
Yes.
The former world champion is coming back to SmackDown.
Let's go. Swanton bombs all over Fox. Jeff Hardy, welcome to SmackDown.
And with the final pick on night one of the 2021 WWE Draft, Monday Night Raw selects one of NXT's brightest superstars, Austin Theory.
Great picks. Sleeper pick for Monday Night Raw. We talked a lot about this kid's potential.
Yeah, his potential is through the roof. Old Thirst Trap Theory looks the part, is the part. Monday Night Raw got a superstar in the making.
I'll tell you, what an incredible draft. Night number one, SmackDown and Raw doing very well for themselves. Naomi, Jeff Hardy stand Friday nights, and Austin Theory and Rey and Dominic Mysterio head to Monday.
Congrats to Austin for his life changing completely. Rey and Dominic, Naomi and Jeff, what a night to be a WWE fan.